Comma of the airwaves. Lucky of the orange couch. On Groundhog Day. 2nd of February 2021. It's Groundhog Day. I don't know what happened. Remains to be seen. But it is February 2nd. Perfect. So, today you'll see the video. We didn't see any groundhogs. So we'll wait for the news to see what's happening. But I got lucky a new bandana, just in case, for the new season. My paintings. Okay. The flesh color, I have serious problems with. Not working. I have to work on that. So, this is it. Yeah, I painted quite a bit, but it's the face color, the flesh color that needs improvement, and I will. But let me not forget to mention to you to Google nobody else but Cindy Sherman and her photography, please. I will not comment until you Google her. We'll come back to her in a few days when you Google Cindy Sherman. Why am I saying that? Because, not because she sold one photo of hers for 3.8 million or something, but because you have to see what she can do with a camera. That's my recommendation of the day. Cindy Sherman. What else? That's it. Enjoy the video and the music. We're going to see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is Wednesday. And we'll have the results for about when is spring coming. Very soon. Today on the menu, it's Groundhog Day. Miss Piggy is wearing pearls. Okay. It is another dip with eggplant, tons of garlic, avocado, fresh dill, Russian mayonnaise, very important, Russian style, and olive oil. I'm going to mix it, and it's a beautiful dip.